Hi, kids. Welcome to the classroom. Let's learn how to write the letter W. We'll start with uppercase or big W. To write uppercase W, we'll start at the top and do a diagonal line down. Then we'll do a diagonal line up, another diagonal line down, and a diagonal line up. Good job! Let's do that again. We'll start at the top and do a diagonal line down. Then we'll do a diagonal line up, another diagonal line down, and then a diagonal line up. Good job! Now you try. Good job! Now let's move on to lowercase or little w. To write lowercase w, we'll start in the middle and do a diagonal line down. Then we'll do a diagonal line up, a diagonal line down, and another diagonal line up. Good job! Let's do that again. We'll start in the middle and do a diagonal line down. Then we'll do a diagonal line up, another diagonal line down, and a diagonal line up. Good job! Now you try. Good job! Now you know how to write the letter W. We'll see you on our next video when we learn how to write the letter X.